Hi friends, good afternoon. Let us start with the illustration 39, which is group 1 intermediate costing subject. In that, this is a byproducts and joint products. You can go through the page number 288. Before that, if you are not yet subscribed to the channel, please subscribe the channel. That is the same leaf and more update. Click on bell icon so you'll get the upcoming videos. Let us start with the illustration 39. The progressive manufacturing company manufactures one main product and two byproducts. Data for the main are shown below. Main product, byproduct A, byproduct B. They are given sales, manufacturing cost, before separation, after separation, administration cost, ratio of distribution of the selling cost, net profit in sales. Assuming no beginning and ending inventories, apportion the joint cost among the main product and the byproducts. They are given the question, read it once again. Let us start with the solution, calculation of selling expenses. We are going to solve calculation of selling expenses. Okay, let us start particular sales of three products. You can see here sales 150 plus 12,000 plus 7,000 will get 169,000 minus profit. How they have calculated 115 to 20%, 12,000 into 15%, 7,000 into 10%. Okay, you have to calculate in that way. So you'll get 30,000, 1,800, 700. 1,15 to 20%, because just whatever the adjustments I will tell repeatedly, so you will get to understand. Other things are very easy. It is a arithmetical calculation or nothing else. So profit, beginners, it is important. Who are already studied, there is not a problem. So beginner, just careful. 1,50,000 into 20%, 12,000 into 15%, 7,000 into 10%. So this is the value we will get. Total it is 32,500. We have to reduce from the sales, we will get total cost 1,69,000 minus 32,500, we will get 1,36,500. So this is the total cost, 1,36,500. Now minus joint and separate cost, 75,000, 23,000, 2,200, 1,800. 75,000, we have to add these three. After separation, we will get 27,000. So 75,000 plus 27,000 will get 1,02,000. So we have to reduce from total cost, we will get 34,500. Now administrative expense cost, that is a 12,000, 1,500, 1,000, we will get total 14,500. If we reduce from this, we will get 20,000. That is a selling expenses. So this is the selling expenses, 20,000. Now we have to calculate statement showing the apportionment of the joint expenditure. Statement showing the apportionment of joint expenses, main product, byproduct A, byproduct B, total sales 1,50,000, 12,000, 7,000. Just make the column and write down sales 1,50,000, 12,000, 7,000, whatever they are given, we are taking. Now minus profit. Profit, how we have calculated here, the same thing we have to calculate. 150 into 20, 12 into 15, 7,000 into 10%. We have to calculate, we will get 30,000, 1,800, 7,000, totally 32,500. We have to reduce from the sales. Sales minus profit, we will get total cost 150 minus 130, 120, 12,000 minus 1,800, 10,200, 7,000 minus 700, 6,300, totally 1,36,500. So now selling expenses, how it came, we have calculated here 20,000. We have to take this percentage, selling cost, 85%, 10%, 5%. This is the main 20,000 selling expenses. On that, we have to take this percentage, selling cost. We will get the answer 20,000 into 85%, 17,000, 20,000 into 10%, we will get 2,000, 20,000 into 5%, we will get 1,000. So total 20,000. So we have to reduce it. We will get 1,00,000, that is a cost of production, 1,03,000. 8,200, 5,300, 1,16,500. Administrative cost, whatever they are given here, we have to reduce. So we are just reducing. So we'll get total 14,500. If we reduce cost of production minus admin cost, excuse me, we'll get manufacturing cost 91,000, 6,700, 4,300, totally 1,02,000. Separate expenses, whatever they are given. 23,200, 1,800. We are just reducing 23,000, 2,200, 1,800. That is totally 27,000. If we reduce separate expenses, we will get the share of joint expenses. 91 minus 23,000, 68,000, 7,600 minus 2,200, 4,500, 4,300 minus 1,800, 2,500, 1,02,000 minus 27, we will get 75,000. This is the answer. If you have any doubt or queries, write down in the comment box or message me so I can try to solve it. Thanks for watching the video. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.